Friday's here. It's Metal and Beer. And today, we're going to be doing another wee Northern Ireland beer. It's one called Maggie's Leap. I've never tried Maggie's Leap before, but I've had Maggie's Knickers before, anyway. So hopefully that's just different. But we'll get the glasses on and we'll give you a wee bit of what it's all about. Now this is Maggie's Leap, sorry, it's from Whitewater Breweries Company, upstream Irish beer, 4.7, and it's an IPA, which I love IPAs, and this is from the Whitewater Brewing Company at the Lakeside Brae, Kirkhill Road, Castle Welland, County Down. So it's a Northern Ireland beer again, not Ireland, Northern Ireland. No, starting that again. Ingredients: water, barley, wheat, hops and yeast. No artificial colours or preservatives, so that's sounding promising. Also says here about Maggie's Leap, our adventure up and flown on the banks of the Whitewater in 1996, Butt River and the mountains of Mourne on the 5th generation family farm. Says we did the first brew, me and my great-grandfather shed. Over since we've been doing what we like, trying what we think we like, we're making beer. We hope you'll like this IPA with abundance of aroma hops. It's crisp and citrusy with a fresh, clean, upstream finish. You think I was breaking your fucking teeth then for somebody, wouldn't you? But it's sounding promising. This is the only ones I got in Littles. That was £2 a can, but if you bought 4 cans, you got 4 for 6. So we'll crack her under a glass. So we'll get Maggie's Bros on under a glass here. Or Maggie's Leap, as you call it. There we go, a wee bit of foam coming out in the opening. Get it into an ordinary glass here and see what's happening. Folks say you should just pour a wee drop in, or don't pour the whole lot in to get the proper flavour, but to me that's another ballot, you see what I mean? Looks like asking for a beef burger with a knee burger in it. But get the whole lot in there. You're never going to go the whole hoggy, didn't you? There we go. Sure, look at that there. Think it grey on that glass. Maggie's Leap, 4.7 ABV, APA. As I say, I like APAs, so hopefully getting the aroma of this already from here, which is a good thing. There we go. Do you know if you can see the colours that low? There's a lot of carbonation going on there. It's like an orangey, strawy. It's no transparent or anything, like, you know, it's a good IPA. Half a finger light heat, which is dissipating here very fast, but don't worry about that. Oh, straight away, lovely crisp, what it says in the tin, lovely crisp citrusy. The hint coming off that, that's smelling really, really promising. That's like meeting Shania Twain instead of meeting Mark Twain. That's really nice. But definitely you're getting that love, nearly like a blueberry, lemony. I know some people say grapefruit, but I didn't get grapefruit. I'm getting like a nice berry, raspberry maybe, lemony, poppy smell of it. But anyway, we're getting rid of the sniff to get the whiff. We'll take a wee slug here and see what we think. Cheers, big ears. Straight away, beautiful mouthpiece, lovely body to that there. Lovely body to it. Beautiful mouthpiece, beautiful going down, no bitterness whatsoever. A bit of carbonation there, and that brought back up the flavours, which were actually lovely. Definitely getting a wee bit of lemon berry there. The yeast to hook the water is filtered beautifully in this. It's an absolutely stunning IPA this year. I like Brewdog IPA, but to me, this here, Brewdog doesn't come near this here with one sip, and I'm a Brewdog fan. This is Maggie's Leap. You've definitely impressed me with one sip here, so Maggie, I don't know the first time I said this. I'm going to take a dive in again. See what it says now. Glass there, cheers. That's what you say with that. Oh man, you could sense it up there. That is an absolute beautiful, stunning IPA. Really, really, well done. Well done for County Down, the Whitewater Brewing Company, right, you know what I mean? See if you can't get this in England or anywhere over the world, America, Holland, whatever. Come on, the wee Dutch today. Pretty stick up for our Orange Brothers, didn't they? Northern Ireland, Orange, you know where the connection is there. If you can't get this anywhere in the world, try and get it. Because you'll no be disappointed with this here. This is actually a beautiful, beautiful IPA. I know there's guys on there who's thousands of subscribers. And I've only got a wee 100, but hit the wee click button and subscribe it, and help get the subscribers up. Because there's some boys on there with 60 odd thousand subscribers, and especially a boy there in Wales, they done well with day right now. But he takes a bigger sort of piss. He takes about 9 or 10 minutes of piss. And he's got all these subscribers, I don't know. Just get to the point, you know what I mean? It's about like two guys, you know what I mean? Yim bends over, get to the point. Absolutely, you could. For a 4.7, you would knock yourself out with that, though. You would go too quickly at it. I really, really would love that on a really roasting summer day. Like, we're coming into the winter, it's the 25th of November, and our 4 weeks Christmas. Get it over and away the fuck, I hate it. But we're getting away from that. This is an absolute stunning IPA. But it's at 4.7 litres, I say. It's made of the spring water, say, from the mountains of Warren, and it's made in a wee boy's shed, or that's where it started off. Well, I'll tell you what, they hit a gem here. They've hit a gem here. Well, Maggie's sleep there. Never thought I would be praising Maggie as much, but there you go. But I'll take another wee swilly, and we'll get a score, eh? Look at that, that's really aware really, and that's only me sipping on it. Absolutely beautiful. I mean, you're getting the citrus, you're getting a lovely body, you're getting the carbonation, the lovely water, lovely soft water through there. You're getting the hops and the yeast, just lovely, just a lovely mixture there. There's no bitterness, there's no end. For an IPA, that really, really is a beautiful IPA. I'm proud to be known as whenever they're brewing stuff like that there. Well done Maggie Tite. To me, I think you know what I'm going to give that there. That's going to be a good 9 out of 10. A good 9 out of 10 for that there. I don't even want to give it a 10 yet. Look, I want to have a few more of them and I probably will go up to 10, but that's a 9 out of 10 for Maggie's Leap. Don't forget to check it out and check out the channel. Comment and subscribe, and until next Friday, folks, stroke your musket, play your mind, stay metal. We got Spellbound today, all the way from Sweden in the 80s. Breaking the Spell, what a brilliant album, one of my favourite albums ever. But until next week, stay clean. Love you all.